Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me. You know what we're here for? The music. Let's get to it. This is pretty self-explanatory, you know, working for paper, working for iron, working for cash, working for coins, you know, the struggle, especially if you're in that poverty, middle class, upper middle class area. You're mostly, you're one situation away from like losing it all. Unless you're rich to wealthy, you are one situation away from getting in one of the most stressful situations of your life. Wow. Also, here's the kicker. While you're teetering that line to stay afloat, you're busting your ass literally every day, going to work just to pay those bills. Now, some of us are fortunate enough to go to work and also have extras to, enjoy life for what it is, because money is pretty much most of your freedom to travel, to buy things, to live with one less thing to stress about. And that's anything, like, even if it's just one less thing to stress about, trust me, you will be appreciative to have not have that to worry about if you don't have to. Anything. And I ain't just talking money, I'm talking about just anything, like food, or like if you don't have to stress about it, that's a blessing. Period. I don't care what it is, anything. But yeah, that's content wise. Those drums, like those drums, and that bass during that section right there is killer hard. And I mean, I'm a working class man. I work hard every day for any little paper or iron that I can get. Trust me. So I feel this content wise and instrumentally is different. Not a This wouldn't be a go-to song for this group for me. They got other songs that I would probably go to first and enjoy more, but not a bad song at all, especially when it comes to those drums and the relatability of the content.